Once upon a time, there was a guy who lived in a city. Yeah, a city. And then he became a dog and humped a princess's leg. She got preggers where they moved to Louisiana, where it is legal for that shit to happen, because you're all weird and shit, you know. He then became a vampire and got divorced because that dumb bitch liked to get fucked by dogs. The end.